Hello. I see many tables today. 20 or more, maybe more. Many regular players, you see. GTO bot, Holy Carrera, Lazy Crazy. I don't know where I can sit. Maybe here. No. King 8. Sweet player. See, I have $845. I win $22 2 days in a row, and GG careful about 30,000 free roll. Middle pair and a top kicker. I don't see the reason to bet. Okay, let's play here. Maybe new player. I don't see him before. Nine six fold, China player. Maybe sugar player. Okay, it's a big bet. I want to call, but if I don't catch set or a straight draw, I okay, fault. I don't want to play his hand out of position, and if GTO bot would call, I call behind. I wanna call one time, but I recommend you fold this hand to players behind. Open end straight draw. I'm gonna check. I can have jack 9. I have pocket 9s, I think. 9-8. Sometimes 10-9, flop straight. I wanna call this hand. I have one spade, so I block their flushes. Many sevens and queens in the deck. I show him a 10. I raise in my quads because, you know, I wanna make a, I wanna put 15 ante before I hit the nuts. If I catch a higher card, the river, ace or king, I can win a $1 jackpot more, you know. So small bet. I have to fold. It's small, but it's small bet. Yeah, I fold. Got shots here. Queen or an 8. It's an 8, okay. I wanna raise him if he bet. No, he check. I wanna bet. Two flush draws on the board. King 7, 9 7, 9s. I wanna take money from king. Value bet. He called me. Queen 7, good. No, I don't want to play here. Now I'm playing 8 tables. It's small flash draw. I think GTO bot have a jack or a higher flash draw. I think it's a jack. I can represent ace, but I have to call. If I catch diamond, I win a $1 jackpot more. No, it's bad news for me. You have a higher flash draw. But I need a diamond to win $1. Take my money back. It's an 8k. I think GTO have a jack. Only jack. Table number 9. Small bet. One time call. He checked behind on the turn. Double belly buster, and I like 10 of heart. Okay, I have to go in all in on the turn. Maybe I'm drawing dead now. King Jack, yes, I'm drawing dead. But I have to do this. King. Insta call. Let's go. Ace queen, top 2. Wow, king 10. 10-9. This looks strong. Jack 10 can beat me. Some 9s. Table number 10, I think. Okay, I have to go in all in. sevens. Yeah. It's an eight. I'm lucky. I don't wanna twice. Okay, I wanna call. Not good. Fold. NL2. NL5, NL2. Insta-fold, top two pairs. I think I hit a 8, but now I need a 8 queen or a spade. I represent a flush draw or a queen 10. Let's do this. I check. So many tables. It's good hands. N4 from good player. Now is king a fold. Check 10 fold. Eleven tables. Six, I don't scare the six. Not many sixes he have. I don't like this jack. King 10, 10 9. Jacks and jacks. Okay, let's go. Kings. Let's go twice. I hit one jack, I see. Okay, we chop the pot. I like this. I can have a flash draw, so he called me. If I say what I have a flash draw, I mean what I can have a flash draw in my range. He called me with the queens. Maybe twice is good. Let's go twice. It's a king. Fucking queen! Fucking second queen, oh fuck. I'm drawing that 2 times. Not good. I don't like fucking river. Six, 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 or a jack. Okay, thank you for the jack. It's a 10. Okay, I lose again. No, I don't lose. I'm lucky now. Very good. GTO bet. 7 in a 9. Out of position. So, he have a queen. I hope it's not ace-queen or aces. I don't like this guy, I think he's a good player. Queen Jack can beat me. Can I check my full house? You know? I wanna check this hand. King Queen, okay. I don't see the reason bet this hand versus GTO board, because he know what I bet the nuts, you know. If you don't understand why I don't make a bet on the river, it's my full house. Fuck, he called me, it's bad news, it's a jacks. Oh no, fuck. Let's go twice. I hit a set, but I lose. So I have to lose second time? No, thank you. Let's raise me with 9-7 now. I want to raise him now. He calling me ace 3 times. Okay, let's chop. Mine. Yours. Yours. Fuck. I don't wanna continue playing with these cards. Let's try Queen Jack. Let's gamble. Jack 9 suited. I hit a jack, but ace on the flop. Maybe some straights, 10, queen 10, or a flush draw. He calling me, ace 9, let's go twice. No, bad news. It's an 8, so I lose. Six pocket sixes are a really bad hand. Ace king. Yes, ace king. I don't see the 10 in his hand. Good call by me, I think. I hit a nuts. Fuck he, check behind. Maybe some ace queen. Three of kind, not good. Pocket nines, not bad hand. Nine or an eight, it's an eight. Maybe it's a flush draw now. No, he doesn't want to bet with a flush draw. No, king, queen. Now I have a pocket nines. Open and a straight draw. I hope to win a big pot. Many aces, I think. And many nines. Call. It's jack now. It's bad. He has the same hand? Yeah, he has the same hand. Let's go. King seven, not good play. Let's go twice. We chop the pot. to chop the half of pot. Good hands on every table. No, thank you. Let's go gamble. It's a big pot. Good luck for me. I don't see the spades. Fucking king. I need a spade. It's not a spade. I lose a big pot. Fuck. Ten nine. Very good. Jack 10 beat me here. I don't see the sixes in his hand. Okay. I won a one time, I think. Nice. I won a one time, sorry. Fuck.
Thank you.
have a good chances. He need a 7, no. 8 or a 7. Good. It's good king. If they have a straight, I can hit the full house. I have blocker on flush. Good luck for me. Ace or a 9. It's not ace, it's not a 9. I hope I win with Jack. No, it's a skin, he check. Two pairs. I wanna go from this table. So many rags are there. Okay, I'm playing for 5 minutes, so I think enough today. Let's call him as new player. King 7, you see. New player, yeah. Open-ended straight draw. And good backdoor flush draw. Okay, it's not straight and it's not flush. I hope he raised me again. He calling me? Some sixes maybe? Or ace eight? He catch a spade, oh fuck. Oh sorry boy. Ace eight, only eight can help you. I need a flush card for... He called me with an aces. Yes, let's go twice, if you wanna. Okay, first mine. And second mine. I think. Okay, the third. Three times. So small pot and he wanna play three times. Let's go. Three-way pot, queens. Thank you, boys. Was flop magic. I think it's ace king or ace queen, yeah. I wanna bet small, like I have a king or aces or ace king. I show him a queen. Maybe king, queen suited, spades. Ace is good. I raise a bat. Two folds is good for me. I don't wanna hit a 10 of clubs. Let's go bet. No, I don't bet. Maybe I bluff. I need to take my money back. Bet turn. Ace, yeah, he have an ace. I don't wanna see queen on the river. King, good card. Sorry, bro. Have a good chances. Jump butt. Okay guys, I need to close the tables. It was a very good session. I don't know how I'm playing, good or bad. Sometimes I playing bad. But I hope what I don't lose today. If he have aces, I'm have better chances. Or ace king, some it's a queens. Queens not very good. Ace queen. Okay, second mine. Wow, King 10, okay. first, second, third, fourth table, 5, 6, 7, or 7, 8, 2 tables, 9. Okay, I don't lose today. I win $1. Let's see balance history. Okay guys, I win $1, maybe 1.5. I made some bad decisions, I know this. I play in 500 hands, and let's see, I think I play not very good. No, I play in good. But where is my money? I see the $6. I play in good. Green line and yellow, so close. I was lucky here, and I was unlucky here. But where is my money? Where is my money? Okay. Okay, so you see, I win $6, but my wallet only $1 profit. $5 rake, I don't think. Only 500 hands was played. Okay guys, thank you for watching. See you later, maybe tomorrow. Goodbye.